As the deadline for an Iran nuclear deal is extended to the end of June, Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu tells the BBC's Kevin Connolly that the only acceptable deal for Israel would be the dismantling of Iran's nuclear capabilities. Talks in Vienna involving Iran and six other countries failed to reach a comprehensive agreement. Tehran says it is not seeking nuclear weapons, but wants atomic energy. Read more. Iran nuclear talks deadline extended to end of June. Please subscribe the video.